Hello guys, welcome to new video of Ali Vlogs. Welcome, you're all in my channel. So you're watching Ali Vlog, and today we are gonna show you the department of Histology, Embryology and Cytology in the South Girl State Medical University. So we continue and watch what special thing we have in our department. So we will show you everything about the department and we will give you information about our department of Histology. So let's continue.
So अंदर आते ही यहाँ देख लो पूरा कुछ बेसिस साइटोलॉजी पे देख लिया देख लो माइक्रोस्कोप बना हुआ है एक्सॉन्स बने न्यूरॉन्स बने और इधर ये उधर इंट्रोलॉजी देख लो इधर इंट्रोलॉजी माँ और एक बच्चे की फर्स्ट और यहाँ
We have two parts of our department. This is the territory for our study rooms. We have five study rooms, and this one here we have four study rooms, and in that part we have one additional room for the students for the lecture and for practical classes.
Ma'am, we also have a special computer room.
Yeah, we have a computer class. It is a very expensive Yeah, this is a computer test class for computer tests. And the students, in reality, they hate these tests because they are really difficult. Yeah, they have approximately 100 questions with numerous quotas.
And in 60 minutes, 100.
Yeah, and I think that you didn't know this. Yeah.
So, जो भी पढ़ाते हैं टॉपिक दो तीन टॉपिक कंबाइन करके कंप्यूटर टेस्ट लेते हैं और पास करना पड़ता है तभी आगे बढ़ो.
Not classroom, this
assistant room.
This is very important for our students, for our duty students, because they can take all materials, necessary materials for practical classes, including preparations.
यहाँ डब्बा होता है स्लाइड जो भी क्लास की होती है वो इसी स्लाइड से यहाँ से पढ़ाते हैं और यहाँ से ही लेके ना होता है क्लास में डेप्स भी लगे या फिर कोई स्लाइड देखना है यहाँ के समय करो यहाँ की स्लाइड
They are classic for our department. We have a special location for our tables. Yeah, and all students, they love, I hope,
yes,
our department. Yeah, our classroom. It is wide, as you can see. Yeah, sunny.
Yes, ma'am. We have
huge windows. Yeah, and also we have a huge
big television.
Yeah, for our presentation. High-tech technologies. So very wide, very good. But now it is it doesn't work because we have some problems with you can enter. We have several problems with this equipment, and we can't enter to this laboratory because they must be in sterile conditions. But now it doesn't work. Yeah. So and we cultivate different cells. Equipment for this laboratory, and we cultivate fibroblasts, and we cultivate some blood cells, and so on. And also, we have a very good microscope. And we can investigate live cells, not fixed as usual with students, but we can...
The most expensive.
Yeah, one of the most expensive located in my room. This one is one of the most, expensive. And I like this laboratory very much. It is very important for my doctor dissertation. Of histochemistry. It is very important for all histologists. Each teacher, scientist, we have individual table here for histochemistry. And as you remember, we have a list of ethanol. And they are very important for histological technique. And this place for me. And also we prepare embryological material in this laboratory.
And where they're making slides for.
For example, some students, if a student had broken a slide, as usual, so we need to make them as new and then. Is a very one of their stage for histological technique, making of slides of
cutting of tissue.
Different tissues. They must be 6 micrometers in thickness, and this is the microton for making such thin sections of histological of organs. Incubation. For different temperature. This one is approximately 60 degrees, and this one approximately like our body temperature, 37 degrees. And this one for paraffin. Now this is a paraffin, which such liquid, not unusual. And we have individual boxes. Sorry. All the scientists, they have individual boxes. So here we can enter the
other.
Yeah.